Hey guys, Kroger Zero, and I just decided to make a recording because it feels really good. Every time we get to that point where we're sending in your service, it's just like, oof. This one, he gets, which is like a one-time revive. Man, I love this one. Usually, I have all the notes. Right now, I need to send a lot. I just don't have the experience console. So, for those of you who aren't familiar with Vlad, it is my top guy for dealing damage. I have this kind of like holy trinity, I guess you could say, for this game. That grouping would be Vlad, Waver, and Tamamo. So, super happy that I got him. Yeah, I'm not even gonna be able to get him up once. But, finally got the mounts to be able to do this. Super, super, super happy. So far, So we've got this character, and we have a bunch of need a bunch of those. Need a bunch of these gears for Waver. More hearts. And if I want to ascend both Herd and Blood, I need more Forbidden Pages. So I think that's 10, 12, that's 22. So I need about 7 more. So that's not too terribly bad. Let's see here. A lot of these Chaos Claws. A Claw of Chaos. Hearts and these talons. As you saw, there's just pages and dust. I've got tons of the dust. Not really in a rush to ascend Saber Lily, so whatever. I kind of want to do it. Oh, what the heck. I'm doing it. Did I get a third skull in this one? I don't know.
マスターが喜んでくれるのなら嬉しいです。これからも頑張りますね。
I'm really happy that you're happy, and I'll definitely do our best. Sorry, I'm just gonna try. That's cute. So is this literally a case of she gets less burden as you go along. Can you say remove it? Oh, no. It's a character skin. Huh, interesting. I like the black leggings. That's cool. It's all the fun stuff that happens when you ascend a servant.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. This lady, she gets a kind of psycho. After you ascend her the last time. Grail him because he's really, really, really good. I'm not really in a rush to ascend this character. I might get Shisho. If we have Banner drops, so she might end up replacing Elizabeth. So I was not really in a rush to ascend her. Hercules. Hercules. This guy's a 4-star, but he's kind of like a hidden 5-star. This guy's got just a single target and does so much damage. It's really awesome. Actually, you know, talking about that, some of the strongest characters in the game so far that just have stuff that can just utterly wreck enemies. Where is it? Where is Robin Hood? Yeah, Robin Hood. This guy's Noble Phantasm does so much damage. He's a 3-star. He's level 40. And I've seen this guy knock out like 100,000 damage. Other servants. Other servants, you know, maybe Vlad, you know, there's a huge level difference. Vlad at level 70 will hit for maybe 40,000 sometimes. So granted, that's if he's got classic moves. He's attacking Saber and all the stars align. This guy's also going to be really hard not to ascend, because, man, just the damage on the level 5 is just nuts. Here. Let's check this bad boy out. Yubo. So you do good single target damage, and if they're poisoned, you do even more damage. Grand Order. Woohoo!